Hello everyone, myself Gohar Chopra of class 7B from Gyan Mandir Public School. Today I am here to present a wonderful maths game in front of you. So this is my game. The name of my game is Fractometer. Unlimited players can play it and it is related to concept of fractions. There are rules for each and every game and the rules for this game are that there are 10 rounds in one game. In the first round, one player will roll the dice of fraction. Whatever number will come, he or she will write the number in the notebook. After that, he or she will roll the dice of operations. Whatever operation will come, he or she will write. Now, I want to tell you a thing that if addition, subtraction, multiplication or division will come, then only you have to roll the dice of fractions once again. But if square or reciprocal will come, then you do not need to roll the dice of fractions one again. Here I got square, so I am not rolling the dice once again. I will simply solve this expression. All the players will solve the expressions they got. After that, the player who will get answer highest will be the winner of first round. Winner will be awarded 1 mark and the others will be awarded 0 marks. Here we will put marks in this table. Now, one more thing I want to tell you that if someone got 0 with reciprocal, then he or she's one chance will be skipped. And in the skipped chance, he or she will get 0 point. But if anyone gets square with any number, then he or she will get one double chance. And if in that one double chance, he or she wins, he or she will get 2 points. So this is the criteria judgment for this game. And in the end, we will calculate every player's marks. Whosoever marks will be highest will be the winner of this game. This game is beneficial as it helps us to revise the concept of fractions. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.